As the life drained out of Kratos, the arms of Hades reached out to claim their prize. But there was more resting on Kratos' shoulders than he could know. Kratos was destined to bring about change so severe that it would shake the very pillars of Mount Olympus. His death is something that I could not allow.
Ares! Destroy my enemies, and my life is yours!
This is not the end.
Still the arrogant and foolish warrior. changed. And how do you plan to defeat the King of the Gods?
By taking the Blade of Olympus back and driving it into Zeus's heart. It holds the power I once wielded as the God of War.
You cannot do this, Kratos.
You dare stand against me, Athena?
I do not wish to fight you, Kratos, but I will defend Olympus.
Know this, my son. You have started a war you cannot possibly win. The fates have already deemed me victorious.
No, Kratos! Stop!
No! Why do you sacrifice yourself?
To save Olympus.
I do not seek to destroy Olympus, only Zeus.
Zeus is Olympus.
He brought this to himself.
Because of fear, Kratos. A fear felt by his father, Cronos. A fear that wrought the great war. A fear that drove Zeus to kill you. His own son.
His son?
Just as Zeus was compelled to destroy his father, Cronos. You are compelled to do the same. No son should destroy his own father.
No. I have no father.
God after God will deny you, Kratos. They will protect Zeus. Zeus must live so that Olympus will prevail.
If all on Olympus will deny me my vengeance, then all on Olympus will die. I have lived in the shadow of the gods for long enough. The time of the gods has come to an end.
Expecting you, Ghost of Sparta. The gods are far too powerful for us to defeat now.
All Olympus tremble at my name. Zeus is weak. Ares and Athena are dead, and I wield the blade. We can win the great war, but not in this time. Together, we will destroy the petty gods, and we will see Olympus crumble before us. Come with me, Gaia. Return to my time. Victory awaits.
We have faced far worse than this one fallen mortal. But we are the gods. We whom the mortals worship. We who rule over this land. We who will not be swept aside by this petulant fool. Put aside the petty grievances that have splintered us for so long. We will unite. We will stand together.